Backhanded shot in on net, and I think Ailey just ended up falling on top of that one outside the crease. They'll have a faceoff forthcoming. And 6:29 still remains here in this third period of play. The 3-0 score.